Now we see part 31, general math, this is for 11th standard. Question number 31, then exercise 2.6. Actually, already I have uploaded this question, but once it says, it is asked only real root. I have written imaginary root also. And I imagine that number is in the chapter. They are asking only real root. Upon the I, plus or minus 2i. That is the answer of the data. So, under video, I will delete it. Again, I am giving this video. Here, find the real root of x power 4 equal to 16. So, x power 4 minus 16 equal to 0. This is a delta x square whole square minus 4 square equal to 0. So we know the identity a square minus b square equal to a plus b into a minus b. So in this way you are writing here in the place of a x square, in the place of b 4 square. So you write x square plus 4 square, then x square minus 4 square, this is equal to 0. So the plus one you write as it is. The minus one again you are using the identity. So x plus 4, x minus 4. So one more plus, one more minus. So which implies x square is equal to minus 4 or x is equal to the plus another one. And get minus the square. So x equal to root of minus 4, root of minus 4 na minus 1 I square number. This will come in complex number. Complex number varum, but complex number pathi ipo kekla. Data was only a real root. So idula vande plus or minus 2i nu varum. Inda root vande nama consider panna vendiya avasyam illa. Since they are asking real root, we are considering only this one. இங்க 16 இல் இதை விட்டன் 4 square 4 square 4 square இந்தத்தில் இதை மேல் மிச்சே இங்க 2 square 4 square 2 square வந்து 4 4 square பண்ணா you are getting 16. So here you write இங்க 2 square. So x square x plus 2 x minus 2. So here x equal to plus 2 அந்தே வந்த minus 2 or x equal to 2. அப்போ ரூட் இங்க என்ன வரும் x equal to plus or minus 2. So இந்த இடத்துல 4 ரூட் கிடைக்குது. இது வந்து காம்ப்ளெக்ஸ் ரூட், இது வந்து ரியல் ரூட். So we are considering only this only. So x equal to plus 2, x equal to minus 2. நான் போன வீடியோல இதையும் தேடி கொடுத்துருந்தேன். So that is wrong. So I have deleted. இது வந்து again I am taking. Now come to the fourth question. Here also we are using the identity a square minus b square. So 2x minus 1, a plus b, then a minus b. So a minus b is the factor of 2x minus 1. In the 2 terms forever you are putting the bracket. So students feel difficult here only. This is equal to 0. It is equal to complete the a and this is b. a plus b into a minus b. So a plus b, a minus b, 2 terms varavadana you are putting the bracket. So 2x minus 1, then 3x plus 2, then 2x minus 1, minus 3x minus 2, so equal to 0. So we are writing 2x plus 3x, 5x, then plus 1, then 2 minus x. Here minus 1 minus 2 minus 3. Okay, greater number 5, here minus 3. So this is equal to 0. So 5x plus 1 equal to 0 or minus x minus 3 equal to 0. That is x equal to minus 3. Then minus x equal to 3. Upon the answer, x equal to minus 3. Here x equal to minus 1 by 5. Therefore solution minus 1 by 5, then minus 1 by 3. So minus 1 minus minus 3 by 5. Here it is given minus 3 by 5. Here I am going to say 2 is okay. Here is minus 1 is okay. Here plus 1 only. 5x plus 3. Sorry, question will be a plus 1 da. Now minus 1 will be there. Of course here, here plus 1. There. அப்போ 2x minus 3x minus x இங்க minus 2 வரும் so plus 1 minus 2 yeah இங்க plus 1 minus 2 that means minus 1 plus 1 minus 2 minus 1 இங்க வந்து 3 இங்க plus 8 so 1 plus 2 3 so here 3 here also 3 then this side you are getting x equal to 1 Yeah, so minus 1. So here you are writing minus 1. So answer is minus 1 by 5 minus 3 by 5 minus 1. So this answer is correct. So this one is correct. Here you are considering only real root. In the complex root, we are considering only real root. So that is it.